Good afternoon, everyone. Temperature is going to continue to slide here through the rest of the 7-day forecast. We're going to bottom out right around Thursday, Friday in the lower to middle 50s. It's not going to be anything close to what we were able to enjoy here this weekend with the very summer-like conditions, but it will still be mild out there today. Temperatures right around 66 degrees. A few showers and storms, mainly after dark, but a few showers still dotting the map here this afternoon. It'll be completely dry, though, this evening, and we'll stay fairly dry on our Tuesday outside of a light rain shower during the morning hours. Cloudy skies will be around tomorrow. Then we jump into some sunshine on our Wednesday. Temperatures back down into the upper 50s, then lower to middle 50s for Thursday and Friday. Even a few rain showers returning to the forecast on our Thursday. Can't even rule out a few showers for Mother's Day. At least we're going to start to push those temperatures a little bit higher than the lower to middle 50s into this weekend. But 60 degrees after this past weekend for Mother's Day, even with a few rain showers, not going to be the best overall day if you want to have plans outside for Mother's Day. We'll keep an eye on that system because there could still be some changes out there. We are still 6-7 days away from that. So we'll keep an eye on that very closely as we head towards Mother's Day weekend.